regreso aquí en Auto 060, esta edición especial con la colaboración de Camilo Alfaro de Autoproyecto.com desde el Auto Show de Ginebra. Vamos a escuchar la siguiente entrevista que realizó Camilo por allá, y esta vez hablando del nuevo Mini. Aunque es un prototipo, apenas en realidad Mini y todos los fabricantes de autos están haciendo prototipos que los convierten en autos de producción demasiado rápido. Así que aquí está Camilo Alfaro con Mini desde el Auto Show de Ginebra.
We're here at the 2014 Geneva Auto Show here with Anders Warming, head of Mini Design, and you've just introduced the Mini Cooper Clubman concept, no?
Yes, we just showed a new concept, a new member of the family for the Mini, which is called the Clubman concept. And it is taking the Clubman as we know it, and we've fallen in love with it over the last many years, into the next level as far as a family car. The car's grown slightly in size, but it would then really allow for the customer not only to enjoy the Clubman proportion, but also to use the rear seat with two additional doors in the back. Very important part of the Clubman concept is for us also the split doors in the back, which basically will allow you mini typical but easy access to the trunk space.
Now, if I were to think of a car that would be the Clubman, I mean, I must say that this concept looks extremely, I mean, this is probably very close to what the production vehicle would look like.
Definitely, what we work around when we show mini concepts anyways is always to make sure that we have a strong tie to reality. You know, every idea we have for mini has to come out of an engineering sense. That means that the wheel size, the length, the visibility, the ergonomics, the aerodynamics, all these factors are being considered as part of the concept, and we believe it's a very, very close thing to reality this car is.
Now, speaking of engineering, will this vehicle be offered with the two turbocharged engines that are available right now with the Mini Cooper?
Well, at this point, we're not talking about engine sizes. We're just showing an idea. We're showing a concept for the future. And especially, we're entering a dialogue with, let's say, customers, journalists, or even people online about how can we imagine this car to fit in their lives. How does the new interior design fit their lives? And we, you know, with Mini, we design cars that are not just meant for us, they're meant for people, for customers, for fans of the brand. That's why we're very, very interested to hear what people think of the aesthetics of this car.
Well, thank you very much for taking the time here and talking to us about the vehicle.
You're very welcome.
Y con esa entrevista sobre el prototipo de Mini, Camilo terminó su trabajo en la cobertura del Auto Show de Ginebra.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.